Struggle is trying to survive off the shit. You know, that's it. You know, the music is great, it's a fantasy, but you, in real life, you have to pay bills, you have to eat, you have to do a lot of things to survive, and you can't do that doing music full time. Or if you do, you're gonna live like me, and that means barely making it. It's a lot of compromise when you're following your dreams. You're gonna have to do a lot of things that you don't wanna do to survive.
Every day is not a all right, my ears is pierced wide because they like bling nowadays, and that's somehow shows a status. So many things that be
stressing me. By the time I get signed, I'll probably be skinnier than I am now. And I didn't start out this skinny, but that's just the way it is. But I press on and just do me. Seems like I'm fine. It's really tough to stay motivated and to stay driven when you're dying. At those moments, I always want to, you know, you want to punch somebody out. Right now, my struggle is just survival, real life survival.
I swear, this is all I know.
You're not a quitter?
You've come so far.
He'll either be dead or successful.
I'm a believer. I have to continue. I have to press on. You know, I have to listen to my own lyrics and my songs. Follow your heart, do it, what you love, and what makes you feel good. I'm choosing this life, and I'm gonna be around forever.